Hello everybody, all Moodle developers and teachers, and welcome to this short video clip about a new course format I've just made or adapted from some previous work of game development made by, let's see, Matthew Kasperson has made a very nice tutorial about building games in HTML5, and I've taken his work and adapted it into a course format, Moodle course format. This is a short video. I would welcome any feedback to improve it. It's in a very basic stage, but still operational. The basic idea is that a teacher can see all the resources and activities in the course, in the layout of the course, and they are automatically inserted into the gameplay. The student, when you switch to a student mode, will not see the list of activities. They will show up inside the course, inside the gameplay. How the student start to play, just clicks any key and the game immediately shows. The ground area is randomly generated. Each diamond is a representation of an activity. The student, a little bit problematic. And when he clicks or touches the gem, the activity shows up, and the student must complete the activity. If it completes the activity, if the student completes the activity successfully, the score will advance and the student can continue with the gameplay. Let's see. Okay. Obviously, we need to improve the game, and I'm looking for feedback from everybody. Sources are up in the tracker, so everybody can download the course format and just switch to this course format. It's called Let's Play course format. And you can always go back to your topic format. Hope it will spice up the learning for the student. Enjoy.